the problems you find is that when a new government comes, it thinks that all that was done by the previous government is no good. Last point. We have transitions of government in African countries, sometimes after 10 years, sometimes after 5 years. But one of the problems you find is that when a new government comes, it thinks that all that was done by the previous government is no good. They must start afresh. It's impossible. So if you have no element of continuity at all, you have problems, no development, no transformation. Sometimes we even take the transformation process backward. Exactly. You know, anyway, one of our leaders told us in Tanzania, he said in Swahili, kila zama na kitabu chake. Every government has its own book, you know? But that does not mean that the previous book has no relevance to the book that you are writing now. This has to be stressed. I have spoken too much. Thank you very
much. Thank you so much. A round of applause. Zapata videos nazo train kupitia channel yetu tafadhali bonyeza alama ya subscribe ili usipitwe na video.